Good morning, viewers at home. This is Mathematics with Dr. Oji. In this video, we shall be looking at logarithm without table. Please click on subscribe button below the video and the notification bell so that you'll be notified each time I upload a new video. Thank you. The logarithm of a number y to a base b is the power to which b must be raised to give the number y. For instance, the logarithm of a number 8 to a base 2 is the power 2 must be raised to give 8. That is, log 8 base 2 is equal to 3, which means 2 raised to the power 3 is equal to 8. Note, logarithm to base e in x or log x base e is called natural or Napierian logarithm. Logarithm to base 10 in x or log x base 10 is called common logarithm. So let's look at basic rules of logarithm. Want to look at what? Basic rules of logarithm. We have so many rules of logarithm, but in this video we are going to consider the basic ones. The first one is multiplication. Log m base a plus log n base a will be equal to what? Log of base a m times n. When you are adding two logarithms together, you can express that as a product of the logarithms. That is why we call it multiplication law. The next one is division law. Log m base a minus log n base a will be equals to, log a is also common, then you have m all over n. That is division law. The third one is log m raised to power n base a will be what? We change to, you bring the power here as you are using multiply log m base a. N log m base a. Now the next one is log 1 base a, that is what? That is 0. Log 1 base a is 0. Log 1 base a is 0. Take note of that. The fifth one is log a base a, that is 1. So anytime you have logarithm whose integer is the same, is equal to its base, then the result is 1. Then the sixth one, log n base b. Log n base b. You can write it as what? Log n base a all over log b base a. So you can also have the seventh one as log a base b can be expressed as what? 1 all over log b base a. Similarly, you could have log b base a raised to the n, that could be written as 1 all over n log b base a. So take note of all these basic rules, because we will need them in the course of this particular topic. As we proceed in this topic, we shall still make use of them. The ninth one, log n root b base a, can also be written as 1 over n log b base a. The tenth one is log m base a is equal to log n base a if and only if m is equal to n. Then this is followed by, if a raised to y is equal to x, then log x base a is equal to y. So take note of all these basic rules of logarithm. Don't forget, click on subscribe button and notification bell so that each time I upload a new video, you'll be notified. Stay blessed.